Fidelity has come out with a report on the changing dynamics of the Indian macros amidst jittery global cues. Mithali is here to give us the key highlights from that report. Mithali.
Well, Citi's report strikes a cautious note for India, as both India and the global economy are in a transition phase at present. It makes it clear upfront that India is no exception to being prone to the mood swings, as it calls it, of the global developments. Although it sees India less vulnerable, the Middle East crisis, Ukraine conflict, and the monetary policies of the Fed and the ECB will hit India for sure. Having said that, Citi sees India's dynamics changing. It feels that if India continues to write its self-help story by keeping up its new political will and the activeness of the central bank, then at least the current macroeconomic targets may be unchanged. In fact, with the finance minister recently expressing support for the central bank policies, we may be on path for 7% growth and 6% inflation. If we manage to hold the fort, then Citi sees the GDP estimates of FY15 and FY16 also remaining unchanged, the rupee confined to 59-62 range, and fiscal consolidation would continue in spite of the challenges. Bottom line, it's all about execution and policy coordination to fight the geopolitical risks.